My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Suspicious, and why is my health fading? I must feed. I'm wondering if I keep holding on to this skeleton key, am I going to suffer like this? Awfully quiet in here.
Don't you just have another one? Did he listen?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Wait. A vampire. Approach me while invisible and ask who's here. A vampire.
And someone had to die.
This explains it. Vigilant Tolan didn't make it very far. But you can help me out, Vigilant. Thank you. Figure out a way to get through this door. What's this? Sword of Dismay. We'll take it. think that did it. Let's go. Alright, we're gonna change our bolts to the blazing ones. Even with vampire vision, I can barely see. There is.
What was that?
Look out.
Got him. Over here. Tell you what. You start running so I can snap you back.
Is that it? Who is this?
I'm gonna do another span in that stinking jail. I'm gonna die to give myself up.
Alright, well, there are plenty of vampires here. Which isn't good because I can't feed.
Once was a woman, who's fair. Fair as an eagle, a springtime in old Rosmakai.
Let's see, I don't think I have anything. But I'd better check. Oh, I do.
See how he likes that.
All right. Oh, it's this way, bandit. Going on here. A vampire with some impressive abilities. But not impressive enough.
Told him to just hand over the gold. Did he listen?
Oh, no. They always have to fight back.
It was the shield that was creating that aura. Let me take that.
Once was a woman. as fair as an evening of springtime in old Rosmakai.
Time for drone banging. What? Another one with a shield. Huh, interesting. I did not see that coming. You know, you could probably use this.
Yes.
See if you can.
I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Get all that firewood. Should do for now, though. Too heavy to carry. It's because you're carrying all that firewood.
Let me know if you need it. Walk into the city of Green.
All right, let's go. Spider looks dead.
Wizards. That's power. Secret. You turn wood to gold.
Yeah.
Wish I could turn wood to gold.
Start keeping a knife in my boot. Time. Get him disarmed.
I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant? Once was a woman as fair as an evening, a springtime in old Rosmakai.
Oh. So hungry all the time now. Is there a lever here somewhere?
I told him you just hung over here. Did he listen?
Oh, no.
No, I might have to fight back.
It's so dark I can't even see with my vampire vision.
Just need one good orb.
Might have to break out a torch. Still here. Ah, good work. Set of ringmail armor. Let's see if I can give it to you.
What can I do for you, friend?
Put this on. Well, carry it anyway.
Of course.
You'll probably put the hood on. I knew it.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go.
Sure, that was why they sealed. He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves with nothing.
He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Now it is up to us to bring Harkon the prize, and we will not return without it. Vingalmo and Orville will make way for you.
Alright, get ready, here they come.
For none could know, it was not for show, and someone had to die.
There.
I've never seen such a thing.
A bat swarm crossbow, a cloud of bats attacks your opponent. Well, let me take that. All right, where's the other one? Here we are. Really wasn't prepared. I've got too much stuff on me. All right, I'll take this and give it to the bandit.
I'll be sure to put it to good use.
Suppose you can carry both of these.
Let me know if you need anything.
I'm gonna need you to stay alive because you're carrying some very valuable material.
Might pay off my bounty this time. Walk into the city a free man.
So this is the man that he spoke of.
Use your smarts.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna need his blood.
Like I'm supposed to figure out which college he meant.
This way. It's a thrall. Can feed on him too. See what this is all about. Ah! what?
Should have known she was lying. She said she'd wait for me. But they never wait.
Told him to just hand over the gold.
Did he listen? Oh, no. I always have to fight back.
Okay, that did something. Was certainly unexpected.
Where is...
A vampire.
Who sent you here?
Who were you expecting?
I was expecting someone from my family. I don't recognize you. Are you one of my father's little acolytes?
Little. Who is your father?
He's a very powerful man. Or he was at one point. I'm surprised another vampire hasn't heard of him.
And how did you know that I was a vampire?
You think I can't tell my own kind? They smelled you almost before my eyes were open.
The Dawnguard would want me to kill you.
Don't think that'll keep them from turning on you eventually. They'll figure out what you are.
I'm sure they will, but they seem to be clueless at the moment. Why were you locked away like this?
That's complicated. And I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home.
And where do you need to go?
My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you.
Yes, and I'm Carnivus. Carnivus Rollins. Is that an Elder Scroll?
Yes, it is. And it's mine.
And why do you have an Elder Scroll?
It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry.
How long were you in there?
Good question. Hard to say. I can't really tell. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King?
That's actually a matter for debate.
Oh, wonderful. A war of succession. Good to know the world didn't get boring while I was gone. Who are the contenders?
The Empire supports Elisif, but there are many in Skyrim loyal to Ulfric.
Empire? What Empire?
The Empire from Cyrodiil.
Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? It must have been gone longer than I thought. Definitely longer than we planned. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened.
Again, I ask why you were locked away.
I'd rather not get into that with you, if that's all right. I'm sorry, it's not that... It's just that I don't know who I can trust yet. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand.
Tell me about your home.
It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there.
Is there someone that you don't want to see?
My father and I don't really get along. Ugh, saying it out loud makes it sound so common. Little girl who doesn't get along with her father. Read that story 100 times.
All right. Let's go.
2 threes. What was he thinking? Fool never saw me pull that.
All right, Bandit, we're moving out. Where is, Serana? I don't know the way, Serana. Is it this way? I'm not sure. No, this is the way we came in. Oh, so you don't know the way either. It might be over here. Look very lifelike. I thought so. There's still another one. Don't relax yet. You resurrecting this gargoyle, I see. And I'm gonna destroy it. Because I need the materials.
Once was a woman as fair as an evening. A springtime in old
Mackay. All right. Let's keep moving. Nothing like a vampire. Group.
This feels like the right way. I'm starting to worry.
So dark. Strange that I would say that as a vampire. Like this lever should open the door. That I found that amulet that gives me fire resistance. All right, let's go. Oh, I hear creaking.
missed. I don't know how that one's possible.
Done and done.
Well, that was possible. That wasn't. All right, there are more. Oh, look, sitting right here. You know, you too could help. Word walls. I have no idea what this says or means. Is there something here? Looks like there was a dragon priest. Oh no, it just came to life. Strength of the earth. It's an interesting spell. I'll take the book.
Told him to just hand over the gold. Did he listen?
Oh, no. All right, let me collect these death bells while I'm here. That's everything.
It's so good to breathe again. This weather is incredible.
I think I was using vampire vision all this time and couldn't see a thing. All right, Serana. Let's see about getting you home.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.